Et ni fait aussi et puis nous et ben na mais parce il y a quoi un projet à ce point et on fait que c'est un jour un jour là sur na il y a des questions à dire. I'm going to read from two versions. I mean the P version and the English. And the English is from the New English Standard Version. Okay. Well, John chapter 4, verse number 19 through 24. If you have opened your Bible, then let us enjoy the reading. The woman said to him, "Sir, I perceive that you are a prophet." 20. Our fathers worship on this mountain, but you say that in Jerusalem is the place where people ought to worship. 21. Jesus said to her, "Woman, believe me, the hour is coming when neither on this mountain nor in Jerusalem will you worship the Father." 22. "You worship what you do not know. We worship what we know, for salvation is from the Jews." 23. "But the hour is coming and is now here, when the true worshippers will worship the Father in spirit and truth. For the Father is seeking such people to worship him." 24, the last verse. "God is spirit, and those who worship him must worship in spirit and truth." Hallelujah. Now, let us go and read it in the key version. We know. You had us a 39, Chichabudu Kro, Kosia Lunai. Oba no sinu sai, O Ura, my bunu sai, we have a leaf. Oba no sinu sai, O Ura, my bunu sai, we have a leaf. Chichabudu, Yan Adam Soli before you so. Namudie, Mokase, Yerusalem, Nefaku, ah, as I was sorry. And you back. That is 21. Yes, you say, Oba, Jimini, say, don't you back. And you before you so, and I, Jerusalem. Nah, Moba Sore, a general. And you know, most Sore, dear moon, yea, Sore, dear you, every side. And quite you know, free uniform. And you know, yes, now don't you reba, now I do say. What are we sorry? No crime, no. But sorry, a jano, whom ne no crime. Now, what are we sorry? The sun, na a jano, refugee. And you look up, and you look at night, sorry. Yakupo, your own. Now, what was sorry? As I said, was sorry, whom ne no crime. Hallelujah. Is it not important to study worshiping in truth? Telling you how essential this topic is. Many are animal of war. At the same time, every Asia and Nay are very important. In Yayo, and Radius, and what is a very obey and one command a war. And Subura, if Rabla Hamro Abraso, Waman Miriam, na obey as you say. Okay, me over one more enim. I yes, one him. If you said that, one him say yes, and it is I. And it is about what I do see a more at the side. And ready, yes, it show the identity and the trade of Arno. Now, Obano at your side. What do you soon? I am a Messiah. We are going to edit the look of some Ashenano, sir, offer emperor in Nipa. And the pain said, me do ewura the introduction of ewura. The truth. The truth. What is the truth? Tiene you. Say, ye kase. Truth wa. Aye, asemiya esi. Na, ye pe. Dear. Adansidiye ewa hon. na ede wo befe ah odi ba bia entumi anyi mu echim mere ale nofo na wo ya de de abeka ho abar ba ya the truth say abeya the truth abeya definite article obi ya no wo betumi akon etia nokra no the truth no ni twi ene nokra no so what the English word de abeka truth enwo a ababeya nokra no there was a woka truth truth eh nokra truth bia eh nokra but we are starting with de then you are talking about the truth definite article asemies na nokra de wo poche no and yeya na ya de aka asafo but at the pay me pass eh me no eh the deep meaning of the word the truth John chapter 17 verse number 17 John chapter 17 verse number 17 so what we Bible no a and na Jesus abiye sanctify them in the truth your word is truth hallelujah so what is truth truth is the word of God ye ewiase ni mi dia na to che I am trying to fill in the word of God to replace the word of knowledge bible e chira chira no kure ba awrade yesu ana e kasai enye ni pehunu biara John 17:17 sanctify them in the truth your word is truth so what is the truth is the word of God may the good Lord open your mind and enlighten your understanding for you to guard this truth o yakobo gwe wa dwim o ma wuti ase mu muwe na ti adukase wi ase let us go and read the three verses where you had as a party do so and you chebu do so yan won nokura yan won konkron won nokura mu wasam yan nokure yan won konkron won nokura mu wasam yan nokure wow mini ha albi do fo o yakopo asam na e jan na so aya konkron bia no won betu mi asai o yakopo asam na ehia adiba me no bia no sai you better know the accomplishment of God. So the truth is the word of God. The word of God is the truth. Meaning, and metaphor. True teaching of faith, divine reality. Meaning, our revelation. We are going to enter a trial in Ukraine. Ah, it's not genius. And the woman who is here, woman who is here, woman who is here, woman who is here, and the Emma Unipa. By a very free Oyakopon and Okrayam. If free breakfast and Lucia Abakora, my one book one inside, Mede, Lucrebiara, a Oyakopon Sema, a far worshiping in truth, and then Abaya Patuana, Eddie Abamau. Worshiping in truth is to worship according to the faith revealed in Scripture. Hallelujah. I want to take it again. Worshiping in truth is to worship according to the faith revealed in Scripture. See, I can say, Obi, Asum, Ewa, Nukule Mua, Echinazai. What is the meaning of one worshiping in truth? Definition is, you will see by God that you are worshiping in truth by guiding your worship to the faith revealed in Scripture. So, asobra osobra, where the oyame akan, ewo chokon kromono, ana eya ejuma, ewa le contact, enyeye papa. So, onipa, enyo niyeme bi, ewo, Bible chi. So, Bible ni monso, ana obeya osobra, ewo se ejina, asuma fono echira chira eno eso we say bible word I have big library the bible contained 66 independent inspired books. I am inspired if you say we are a woman and I get a try. Galette for a woman. It is back home. And it's a boy. I am a new back home. Now, here I send me up. I'm a poor. On a book of the soap. Now, on the Emma. Now, she before. Galatians chapter 1, verse 11. For I would have you know, brothers, that the gospel that was preached by me is not man's gospel. Wow. Galatians chapter 1, Galatians 4, verse 11. Chime edu ba akono. Na aduanom merema mo ahunu sai asamba mekan no. En ti sai enipa ade. Ade tra po e kasa sa. Po sai na sempa no a aye urade yesu kristo dia no a wade ebe chini wo amaama mu a enai Ghana Africa ye nyina ya ti yesu ho asam am a church of Christ ye nyina so kete sai ebra du sai odiba ebe hwe urade echi kwai no asempa no o se enfri kwano ala na listen to verse number 12. For I did not receive it from any man, nor was I taught it, but I received it through a revelation of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And what did you get to do? And it's a more illuminated galactic form of a tobacco. If you say, and yet, Nipa and China, and so, one for. I church them. Now, Ebu, yes, Christ, now, Adam, a din, Shrebe. I am a crack. Paul, as some worker, I am a crack. It was at Damascus, Pinesu, and a radio suit where the children were going. Bra, now, your friend saw. Now, according to me, Gratifi, a bam, Roman, but before, now, a teacher, a Christ of war, now, Okunkum, we have come home, and then where the children were going. Now, and also, Emma, or baby, Emma, here, Paul. Ah, sorry. On that, now, Chief Babbri, Edmund Winyakobo. God called Paul to himself and sent him as an apostle to the Gentiles to work for him, to expand the kingdom, to spread the message of the kingdom into the world. And you, Winyakobo, and I offer Paul that I didn't believe I see at his name on the Ashes. It is Obama Paul. Eh, can walk. Galette for one, a tobacco, and it's a boy, a year, a do, bacco, and it do you know, say. Or no, that's some part of it when you ever free in the power. The gospel that Paul preached in the Bible was given to him by God Himself through revelation. So you cannot take the words of Paul for granted as far as God is concerned. Oyankopon enam ne to me so and odi said me die yi ashe obema po elsa enuti me nua ere bedofo yi sa po ka sam efa eya osum ene ne nokura ehu a na ekyere se ejira ho brane a onipa entumi enmon to twene na odwa enko fa de die enfa emmishu. Turn your Bible to Jude. Jude, chapter 1. So we are going to read from verse 3. Jude chapter 1, verse 3. Church of Bible in Aswan. Ebia Jude, we need me. Wolfrey Jude, now we call Revelation. Aya Edison. From Jude, then you are going to the book of Revelation. You can write the Bible passages down. After the preaching, then you go through. Jude chapter 1, verse number 3. I will read the English version first, and then I read the key version. Now let us read it. Behold, although I was very eager to write to you about your common salvation, I found it necessary to write appealing to you to contend for the faith that was once for all delivered to the saint. Hallelujah. Now, the key version. Jude, I want to back on the movie as I don't wait. And I'm saying, you're the one day, you know. And I'm saying, but the one day, and you're not sure, and quite yeah. And then you know, Diano for a sum, my bram and tea, a yummy set, me sure, me bram, na minima tumo for set, mumpre, genie ah, what they amma our tea for paracono. Hallelujah. Judy, dear Hawka, any Obama poor dear Hawka, Nina Egina, and Okurebia. And when you are simple, I won't go home on this side. Menu, me, and you be home. Menu, I'm a very important Church of Christ, bank from him. Not your back, Cassava, Asoria, and Radius Kiss, whatever I am one. Not a jar out of room, whatever I am Tiasi. And Radius to catch up about the side. Oh, my, every me, ma, Nadu, no crowd, sort of one. What was Soria, Jan, woman in the crew, and you're no good here to kind. Yesu sai kachira oba ni sai modie musum ni emu ni but yen ye yosum ni ni you worship the one whom you don't know but we worship the one we know. That is the truth. Mary and Melofo ehin say eh na akebaka sai awradi yesu kira na ho awradi yesu ebe yi awradi yesu paso akira sai ni ni na ye. Yes, awradi yesu ni na ye because he is the Lamb of God. He is the light of the world. He is the anchor of our salvation. Without Christ, Christianity has no grounds. Sabrani Yesu any one. Christos any and the Sumiara. If we say Rani Yesu and Adam Mesua, Yaya Christosum, now only Yesu Mwakasa, or yet Christosum. Yes. And Uti, and the pay the introduction, many Ewe worshiping in truth for them. But the introduction no ebesia na afedie yewura adusia no emu. Number 1, worship. Why do you say worship? What is the meaning? But you can worship the previous adusia me no esua no emu. God has always commanded how to worship. God has always commanded how to worship because as far as Bible studies is concerned, there has been 3 independent dispensations which God dealt with mankind. Oyankopon and akwai abudwo akasia biasaso a oni onipa adanti patriarchal dispensation. So we have something called patriarchal times. We have mosaical period or mosaical dispensation, or mosaical times. And we have Christian dispensation, or the Christian times. And ready, Adumua, next week, say about, may not be the standard for worship today. The standard for worship today. But at the point, may not be at once the answer. Patriarchal and mosaical, emu and some ekakra. According to the patriarchal dispensation, God spoke to man, but through verbal. You are here, God is here, you hear his voice, you respond, he also will hear your voice. Woka sa, oyame kasa, ote wone, oswote rene, ene yeni wabiyo, ubiya hausi, ewa hano, bebe oyame kwa jina ayo kasa ayo, makame yetie, ene oyame na mnaasa mnoso, ena kasa, mimi ya enemy of God. The example of Cain and Abel. The example of Cain and Abel under what? Under patriarchal dispensation or under the patriarchal period or patriarchal times. Galatians chapter 4, verse 4 and 5. Galatians chapter 4, verse 4 and 5. Let us end with reading. And Abel also brought of the firstborn of his flock and of their fat portions. And the Lord had regard for Abel and his offering. Verse 5. But for Cain and his offering, he had no regard.
So Cain was very angry and his face fell out.
Aye, I'm not home. Yet your chino, yet your chino. Now you are your chino, wretched and more.
Genesis and Mother tonight. The Gemini, it was in you. Now, Ebo, Ezo, the name Yamu, Makai, Nemo, ah, what dolly be by mine. Now, Eradi and the saw, Ebo, ne, the fall of Wadiano. Now, so Ken, ne, the fall of Wadiano, dear, Nanny answer. Na kene bufu bi na umunai. Minya ane pedafwa. All this happened under the patriarchal dispensation. Na e osum. E diarubno ane ekosum unyantopo. Na anso ebo. Ufrakuma pep. Ane di ewele ane eshilano. Na odibi eko mai. Unfortunately, kene diya wanyan sa. The santi. When you go on any answer, na ye ye diha, obey ye no emo. Now turn your Bible to Hebrews chapter 11, verse number 4. Hebrews chapter 11, verse number 4. By faith, Abel offered to God a more acceptable sacrifice than Cain, through which he was commended as righteousness, God commending him by accepting his gift, and through his faith, though he died, he still speaks. She came before man 89, and the Jamua, and also now, on a year, a dance is a ottery. Every side, we are going to be a year a dance. Now, and also now, sir, oh, we impoa or dance so cassa. Well, who did that? Yes, you know, now so or that's a cassa. The idea of Jesus say, sir, oh, we impa because ever your father console, so nobody knows. Say your father calls from the work of Anna, what you are. It's a genius. Sample a wee pa or the Sukasa and it. Quite many Ebu Fasukasa. Ebu knew a pan or royal. Million. Now let's do Bible studies. Anybody you know come out for the Abu Yangopa? Or you have any answer about a good year? Not about a good year, then any answer. And for the other woman, come out of Aya or some Aya or some. They were worshiping. They were in the process of worship, rendering what is due to Jehovah God, humbling themselves, giving God what he deserves. It is part of worship. Many are admitted of I want my son to say, we are telling you out there, there is a church in the Bible. Christ promised to build his church in Matthew chapter 16, verse 18. This church of Christ came into existence on the day of Pentecost in the city of Jerusalem in AD 33. The apostles preached on the day of Pentecost. According to verse number 41, those who gladly received his word were baptized, and that very day, about 3,000 souls were added to their number through baptism. Not a solid word, not Judaism, but Christosom had empowered Judaism. Many are but for the two number catcher and say, they continue steadfastly in the apostle doctrine, teaching, breaking of bread, having fellowship, and prayers. Many are made of way. Bible to try and say, as my for a deed, kind of call, so as my for and to the child, and ready to end my world again. Now, what's the name? We are born by now. We are born by now.
telling you, sir, and you're so beyond a ready to. That is the reason why I deserve a little air worshiping in truth. The text here, yes, and the same, our church of the 4:19-24. And ready to catch us a Maria or by the side. A premium bar, no credit absolute for, but so many, and we'll cream any wound. Now, woman, a soup will have a sign, woman, a jam of the Hallelujah. The churches of Christ will continue to preach the truth until Christ comes again. Ya bakoswa boya mi asami de wura de kosi se wura de be biem Mosaic period in the law given through Moses God specified in great details how the Israelites were to worship wo ka sa wo ta bible no ali eko da bi o adisua mi no usua kire se under the Pentecostal dispensation one And maybe I let you now when you come out through the conscience of man. When you come out more a creative or nimba, I want the sasso. And you think being in one, air or crown one, I want when you have a bit of nipper. Say, you are nipper with the air. Then man is able to think. Man is able to differentiate good from wrong. Many are able to talk metaphor. Nah. And here I very important. Sir, upon that devil for ya, now when you grab through their conscience, when you be ever a granny. A bit of no question came, and then you are able to be. I would ye, every affair, now came in the other young day. I did the end you came here. It was a cave, a farm, or quire, and so Yamini as so. And then it will be and so Yamia, and so Yamini. And no the other the Mosaic dispensation. And watch this. Oh, yeah, come and the Moses so and the Mara Emma of my Israel. Now, oh, yeah, me a specific. Oh, yeah, me a specific. Pointing you to particular pattern. You can't do whatever you like as far as the Ten Commandments is concerned. Woman Jinet de Radia Kano Supati and I would assume that is under the Mosaic dispensation. O Yankopon Shre or Quen Pati, I will first one for El Sumana. And you see, I quite a million everyone and say, God left nothing to their determination. O Yami, when Jabi Yahweh Shre, O Yami Shre Quen Pati, I will first one for El Sumana. And the same way you may hear from those who tried to utter his pattern were severely punished. Do you hear that? And what about the enemy under the Mosaic dispensation? Now, what will I assume you mean? Now, what you or you may add the EDC chain? Now, what do you want your embassy? As you soon say, what about to be the woman answer? What about to be the woman in the day? What about to be the woman at the track? What about to be the woman see you know? And you may see, or you may look at the name or you may have a woman for woman who endy, or you may punish you all, and a bit of a wee. And looking at a name, you're cutting a real society, or be any one more or do with that. If it's a woman, dear, I want to read Leviticus chapter 10, verse 1 through 2. Leviticus chapter 10, verse 1 through 2. Open the Bible to Leviticus chapter 10, verse number 1 and number 2. Media, the worship under the Mosaic dispensation carries death punishment or capital punishment. Now listen. Leviticus 10, verse number 1 and 2. Now Nadab and Abihu, the sons of Aaron, each took a censer and put fire in it, and laid incense on it, and offered an utterly fire before the Lord. which he had not commanded them. Hallelujah. Now listen to us. And fire came out from before the Lord and consumed them, and they died before the Lord. Let's read the key verse. Leviticus 4, man, oh, it is, And it's a woman, now, O Jeffrey, ever the ending machine. Now, we ever the ending. Hallelujah. And I will say, we are Israel. And I will say, who did Homeda? And I will say, who did Embred Rosso? And then a cow at the back. A for dear, Yapoma or Yamino and Jemu. So I say, and then animal sacrifice is in force for you, not for churches of Christ. We now have the New Testament pattern of worship. It carries the presence of Christ, the presence of the Holy Spirit, the presence of the Father. Our worship under the New Testament covenant is the one God needed from us. Already here, upon the front panel, or so, and yet the crack, not a general crack, so, as a woman, and the emblem, or Yamis, a woman, and ready, yes, and in the cock of the trap, at so I say, upon that, I know, and yes, I'm come, and was like that time, so Ebua. And yet, Leviticus chapter 10, verse 1 and 2, where you may ask him that, Alpha, a just one, and no, you have a for dear Emma or no, when you go up. And then, group by, or so by, and what we do with that, now we will ever offer you. So, what to me, yes, idea. Then, I come, oh, woman, you know. Your woman here in the country of Ghana is not accepted and cannot be accepted without animal sacrifice. Many have been therefore, or you have been to me, you too. Many when we are at Chow Sai, or you have been a Sumsrunko, Abbasio, and then a known as so for Yako for many. See, I'm ready here. They are first also no Amma Euradia, and Yama Bebeva Shreyan, our young Wajim. Church of Christ, responsibility and the strength of Baba Mountain, not only Oyamino Cram, or the upbred in Nepal. Echa, not Beno Eba Eria, and their time no Kutia Kakra, Luciano Eya Abo, Pasabi Baby, Nayawa Nepa, Nazi, Ha, Beno 2000 Raining. Next week, you have read the standard for worship today. The standard for worship today. In other words, the New Testament pattern of worship. Because according to John chapter 4, 19 through 24, Christ was talking about people coming together worshiping the Lord in truth and in spirit. I am interested. It is very important for every preacher to preach this truth to people. For them to come to know the truth. In order to be saved, the Lord will add them to his church through baptism. Oh, you have been a super Sunday. You do be a lot. And remember who's had to pray, but I can't assault in the home. We are going to answer away. Oh, well. Now, oh, well. The New Testament is our standard for worship because all things are to be done in Christ's authority. Christ possesses all authority. Christ possesses all authority. According to Matthew chapter 28, verse 18, Bible is so a dear way and a pay. Media and a metaphor. Wow, my tail as a panel, a tea, I am a new apple chick, and in Jamua, I am a new Christ possesses all authority. All authority, when it comes to worship, is in the hands of Christ. Now listen to the Bible. Matthew 28, verse number 18. And Jesus came and said to them, all authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Hallelujah. Dear Chief, my choice of patriot, you know what change in your way, do and watch it. Now, yes, you baba kasa chre wa usse. What your son has said to me in another mammy. Or sooner near sassy, a plenty of way. Or sooner near sassy to me. Or sooner near sassy to me. Or sooner near sassy to me. At sure to me be a way we are saying. I said, every year, so Christ will answer. Christ is the overall board. When it comes to authority, nobody has as Christ. Everybody has what to me, he has every right to command. We must obey him to the heart. We have some accurate. And very important, everybody has what to me in Hinara. And it's a name, Yapo, you bet me a chair, and you have also assumed young couple, our Ghana, a man, and we are singing Nara, and yes, you bet my idea. And yes, you bet my idea. And people at the team of Monsore, who be a yard, and one my church is a body, and a bomb cry. What do you have in Kuntabu? While register a solid with the demo or your CEO, chief executive officer. No. Preachers of the Lord's Church, let us go out and preach the truth to people. People are dying under the power of Satan. What that devil, what one who ran a tronic control pump, running away in the air by now, I'm in traffic. Impossible, say, next week, Abatuan. Number number two, I said, we're doing the name. Madame Manu, any in case of a couple from here. 0200. Oh, sorry, 0200. 252288. 0202522888. Mammy free and from him, Asana, what friend? It was a phone number from us. And one enemy Facebook live on. For empty and account 0246 12 41 74. 0246 12 41 74. Friendly and come on. Your program means every week in the moon. Yet here is a little near the tree, never where you papa. Well, and they are one day. Oja FM 98.3 Agunan Kwanta Central Church of Christ Ewo program Ewo Oja FM Ene Yawadi 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. Program Nibaba Facebook Live Ozabekenia Otia Kumium Aye Geoflos and Coffee Agunan Kwanta Central Preacher Na Charles Kodyo Apia Ewo Nijino Ade Miara, Menu Ekase, Brother Rich Woke, Afa, and as a Bakafo Bibri, and the Yambo, Osapakani, Theophilus, Chido, Na, and the Bray Odi, searching the scriptures for the Ebrae, and Uja FM, 1903. Afei, Ebra de Biara, Abuan the Church of Christ, Osapakani, Joseph Yankee, Wanoso Ebaba Uja FM, Hora. Na or the Bible whoopers of Bazemu and the Abram. Abraham Biala, 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. And then Yamadi in a time of Ebago. I feel that Educasiana Pa, Adam TV, 6:30 a.m. to 7 a.m.
No siapa hebu kosi nonso alapa. Brother Dr. Professor Daniel Ozasiama, Takra the Central Church of Christ, preacher and Osaya missionary at the Church of Christ, or the voice of the church. I don't see me no vessel. Edu Adwada, brother, is okay. Afa, media podium. Now, may they give me the Bible and the Brown. Ewa, Radio and Hunter, 88.9. Adwada Biara, if you know so, Edegosi, now watch it. But when you for a video to 20 years, program seen ever Facebook Live. We have a boy and show. Uncle, no, well, not deep with him. I was self on the church of Bonia, or the Abura, if we are sent to and the Pepino was worshiping in truth. We have a boy and show. Uncle, no, well, they are ready part, Nancy, the Abu, the Abu, that is your abandoned. Odia Gebra, Yabia Bama. Yanini na sum na wenye baby akọ Yakobo fa ni kresia ye na busia wenye wechire ayire amani abusia ni na we yakobo nchechi wa mwire ya bomba esa we yamenu amoye na yo ba fa kosi date ya de asha na edo anu mu a oh ya bakọ na yakobo jam ye wiye na ya de asha bofo no ensa we yamen ene ya de ye nyina ra okosoro boye nyina ya ba na ekuni bi die nso ayi nyina ye dia. May the good Lord reach you, bless you. O Yakopoa, O Tuma Yaya, O Shra, now O Shra Yinara, and a pay all mound your baby, all mound your measure, now all mound baby of Lutin ever two. Never say a ya, also, who to one more, for a commando, for my own with Yakopo. Nay, I did a tame, and shall the devil follow and yam. God bless you, O Yakopo, O Shra, O Bibiara. Facebook follow me, I'm in Sham. So I pay money when we have never tell me you know that you see it when you have a pop asset. You have a pop asset. Bye bye.